Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We are going to be going through Cliff Town today, so let's get into it.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Hey.
we've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
So that was Clifftown. Join me tomorrow at 6 o'clock as we'll be going through the ice cavern level. But as always, guys, if you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe, and I will see you next time.